Hello, I'm gonna post some time-lapse video creating this shelving system in my garage. I got the idea from a YouTube video, and I'll reference that video in my show notes. But it's basically just a one sheet 4x8 plywood that's cut into three 16-inch shelves, and then 9 2x3s for the supports, and these supports nailed to the wall. Thank you.